102.1.
Yeah.
It's the body of Lattanzi, Bill the Carlucci Show. What you doing? It's the body of Lattanzi, Bill the Carlucci Show. Come to cruising, Billy, he's the most.
Patti's screaming coast to coast.
Together we will greet you. Yes, Billy, my co-host. The gang's all here and we all want to share. Here we're cruising, here are friends and guests and
We're having so much fun on 92.1. Together it all goes.
Along with Brandon and Dave Virgilio, Tansy Billy Carlucci Show. Here's our announcer, Joe Dog.
Good evening and welcome to our new home. We love it and so will you. The fabulous Palace Diner and Lounge with our host Dean. The Palace is located at 100 Route 73 in West Berlin, New Jersey. It must be a Wednesday because Cruisin' 92.1 is doing the live taping of the one and only show of its kind on the radio to date. Oh yes, it's the Patti Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci and the Gang Show. With Chris Rendazzo, our sound engineer, Dave Virgilio, our production engineer, gorgeous Felicia, our floor director, and of course, the man with the mouth at the mic, Joe Dogs. Now let's get this party rocking. Come to the stage, here's Billy.
Thank you, Joe Dog. Come on, let's go back to Janie American time, when we had a good time singing this song.
The homeowner problems.
I like it, whatever it was. Where'd that voice come from?
Enemy of mine, must we say goodnight? Each time we part, my heart wants to die. Darling, hear my prayer, count on me up there. I'll be your love till the end of.
Count on me, mine.
Must we say goodnight? Each time we part, my heart wants to die. Darling, hear my prayer, count on me up there. I'll be your love so much. Hey, what do you got now, Patio? You sing.
What's the name of that song?
That song was called I Lost You in the Darkness when I was a peer, and then I met you because I became the Catamia.
That's a long title.
You want another title?
No, that one's good.
Caramia.
You want my title?
No.
How can I miss you if you don't leave?
What's up? It didn't.
It's a new title.
We're going to start doing jokes soon. But not tonight.
Not tonight.
They're not that good.
See if you remember. Billy, see if you remember who did this.
Patti Lattanzi.
No.
What song is it?
All right, surprise. Hit it, baby. Who did it?
Maria Madaldo. Who was it? Who was it?
He's come undone. He didn't know what he was headed for. And when I found what he was headed for, it was too late. He's come undone. He found a mountain that was far too high. And when he found out he couldn't fly, baby, it was too late. It's too late. He's gone too far. He's lost the sun. He's come undone. He wanted the truth, but all he got was lies. Came the time to realize, and it was too late. He's come undone. He didn't know what he was headed for. And when I found what he was headed for, baby, it was too late. It's too late. He's gone too far. He's lost the sun. He's come undone. Your turn. Hey! Too many mountains and not enough stairs to climb. Too many churches and not enough truth. Too many people and not enough eyes to see. Too many lives to lead and not enough time. It's too late, he's gone too far. He's lost the sun. He's come undone. He didn't know what he was headed for. And when I found what he was headed for, baby, it was too late. Got flute? That's my mother. I play flute. It's too late. He's gone too far. He's lost the sun. Hey, he's come undone. He didn't know what he was headed for. And when I found what he was headed for, baby, it was too late. Mama, he's come undone. He found a mountain that was far too high. And when he found out he couldn't supply, baby, it was too late. It's too late. He's gone too far. He's lost the sun. He's come home. No, 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 no. Oh, 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 no. Oh, there you go.
These eyes have seen another life, but
yes,
you never seen another one like that before.
Who was
these
it?
These eyes. Guess who it is?
Yeah. Who is it?
But guess who?
Well,
Dino
who?
Got that?
Yeah. Hey.
Gino got that. He told me everything.
Did Dino get that? Gino
he told
got
me
it?
Every,
guess
every,
who?
He knew the, all the guess who. Even these eyes.
He got it.
How so, long was that song? 5 minutes?
Mm.
What do you do when they do the flute? You got to buy a flute.
Yeah, pretend.
Get a real flute. That's what they told me years ago. Get a real job.
Listen, I did the drums here last week. I would have loved to play the flute. You got to carry a little thing.
I got to play the flute. I'll teach you how to play the flute.
I got a hernia carrying my bass drum around.
She played the drums last week, and she was amazing. Did you see the video?
Yeah.
We got to put that in the act. We got to bring a little set of drums. I got a set of drums at home.
I have two sets.
Yeah, but they're big. I got little ones.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
But anyway, you got a great show you put together. Give Patti and Tansy a round of applause.
Thank you. Good show's coming up right here. Is it called the Tap Beer and Bar Tapped? And what's it called?
The Palace.
It's the Palace. Oh, it's the
Tap
Beer and Bar Restaurant. Is it lounge?
What, am I at the Palace Diner?
Yes, we are at the Palace.
Thank you so much. I thought I was dreaming.
How about this guy right here who helps us with all the great sound? Can you get him? Come here. Back
he's up. An Italian guy. His name is Randazzo.
Tell us, Chris.
Forget about it.
Yeah. Forget about it.
Tell us about your show.
I'm on every Saturday, 3 to 4 right now, and I gave up the mornings to get a government job.
Lucky you.
But we're still DJing on nights and weekends and having a good time here at the Palace Diner.
Remember this, Chris. Georgia Washington.
I love a Georgia D. Washington. Yes, I do.
Chris, there's a lot of Randazzos on that boat.
Oh, my goodness.
It was.
What boat?
The boat that come over here.
The one that come over
South
here.
Philly. The Mushula.
That was the Mushula.
And had music on that boat.
I remember
the
that
music
boat.
The music of the Mushka. Yeah, I worked on that boat. I used to clean the latrines.
Dave Virgilio is doing this great video. Dave, turn the camera around so they could see you. And the crowd. Oh, I get
everybody
the crowd. There's Dave Virgilio.
Wave to Dave.
Thank you, Dave Virgilio.
Okay. Everybody stand up.
And that's he's a
selfie.
Big part of Cruising 92.1, does a lot of production work. As you see, he's with us tonight. We appreciate both our engineers. Now, our first guest, who
Wait
it is?
Wait a minute, I thought you became undone. Why are you still talking?
Because I'm undone.
All right,
I became done. That's he right. came undone. I was all together.
Don't worry about that guy.
He forget
I'm a little worried about you. Don't worry about that
Who's
guy.
Our first guest?
Joey Vincent. Where's he at?
Is it over here? Is it Joey?
Yeah.
Joey Vincent, come hey. Over here.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing? It's so nice
look,
to be back.
You Hi. And Dino Anthony look good tonight. You both match. You could do an act, I think.
That's all right. I won't be wearing this jacket for long.
Okay. Joey Vincent dot, you tell him. Joey you stay
Vincent.
In the middle.
Oh, I'll stay over here?
We're working out staging.
JoeyVincent.us.
Yes, because .com was taken.
What do you want to do for us, Joe?
Well, I'd like to take you back to the 60s, back to the casinos. And do a little bit of Louis Prima.
Okay.
Hey. Hit it, boys.
Joseph, Vincent, Louis Prima.
Hey, oh, hey. Here we go. Buonasera, senorina, buonasera. Oh, it's time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper, buonasera. With the moon above the Mediterranean Sea. Oh, in the morning, Signorina will go walking where the mountains and the sun come into sight. By that little jewelry shop, we'll stop and linger while I buy a wedding ring for your finger. In the meantime, let me tell you that I love you. Oh, Senorita, kiss me goodnight. Oh yeah. Oh, little jewelry shop will stop and linger while I buy you a ring for your finger. In the meantime, let me tell you that I love you. Oh, buonasera, senorita, kiss me goodnight. Oh, yes, buonasera, senorita, kiss me goodnight.
Take a bow, Joey. Take a bow.
Thank you.
For those of you in our listening audience, that's real trumpet. That's Joey playing the trumpet.
Like that flute, right?
People
don't play those instruments, but he does.
He does.
They make pretend, like, you know, like a lip syncing at the horn.
You have to share with everybody, you have a regular day job, too.
Yes, I do, which came in very handy last year. I'm also a registered pharmacist. That's right, drugs and music, perfect combination. It works out. Yeah!
Woo! But you don't take any. You don't even drink. You have a soda.
That's right. That's right. If I drank one beer, I'd be asleep right now.
You know, you would be asleep and I'd be, I don't know what I'd be. I never had one.
You'd be picking up your bass drum and going
somewhere. I'd go, what show? So you're going to come back in the show?
Yes, I am.
That's Joey Vincent. You know it?
U.S.
That U.S.
No, I don't want to say up.
U.S.
My US. Grandmother said that. I get confused. You know?
I'll get out of the way.
Come on, Joey Vincent, give him a round of applause.
Thanks.
Okay, Joey. Now it's going to look like his twin, Dino Anthony. Come on up. We're gonna spritz the mic for you. See, he has a spritz right here. I have the spritz. You have the spritz?
No spritz.
No spritz. I have the spritz. It's in one of these bags over here. Linda, look in that bag when you can. There's a spritz in there. Okay.
Well, what are you talking about? Is that a drink?
No, the alcohol.
Oh, you put it on the mic.
Disinfectants and everything.
I was spritzed.
Now, if you said, try
well,
say what
it is. There's more.
This.
I'd like to have a little
yeah,
more.
Yeah, me too. I can't do that anymore, but I'd love to be there.
Oh, I hear you.
Let me know.
You will do.
Right. Well, welcome back to the show.
It's
we're
pleasure
finally
to be back. I'll tell
somewhere.
You. How you doing, everyone? God bless you all.
Spritz. Yes. Spritz. There you go. Here's our spritz.
Right now, face the cameras.
I thought it was
face
alcohol.
Face the camera when you do that. Because
it's rubbing alcohol.
Oh, I thought other kind of alcohol.
No other
okay.
kind of alcohol.
See what happens back when clean. I drink.
What do you want to do for us, Robert? Dino. I know his name's, can we say?
Yes.
He's under Robert Cabella, Dino Anthony, and you're going to introduce our next guest.
Okay, I'd love to do that. That's going to be a pleasure.
Okay. So what do you want to do
okay,
for
us? I'm going to do one of my tunes. This is a gold record for me. The only thing I hope I remember the words. It goes something like this. Robert Cabella.
Let me tell you about the birds and the bees and the flowers and the trees, the moon up above, and a thing called love. Let me tell you about the stars in the sky, a girl and a guy, and the way they could kiss on a night like this. When I look into your big brown eyes, it's very plain to see that it's time to learn about the facts of life, starting to fantasy. Let me tell you about the birds and the bees, the flowers and the trees, the moon of the bird, and a thing called love. Yeah, baby. When I look into your big brown eyes, it is very plain to see that it's time to learn about the facts of life, starting from infancy. Let me tell you about the birds and the bees, the flowers and the trees, the moon up above, and a thing called love. Let me tell you about the birds and the bees, the flowers and the trees, the stars in the sky, the girl and the guy, the birds and the bees, the flowers and the trees, the stars in the sky. Oh, baby, yeah, oh, baby, the moon on the bar, and a thing called love.
Dino Anthony.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
On Facebook, you are Dino Anthony, correct?
Correct.
I just want to clear
that up. I didn't steal anything, did I?
I don't think so.
It's a pleasure to see you again, Patti.
It's good to be back and get all our guests back.
You sounded great.
Very good. A nice song. I don't think anybody's ever did the birds and the bees and the flowers and the trees. And all.
Years ago.
I don't think anybody sung that song.
See, that's why I figured I'd do a different tune here tonight.
That was good.
That's why I was happy I remembered the words.
That was good.
No.
You're gonna come back in the show, but why don't you introduce our next guest? Do you know who it is?
Yes, I do. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my brother, Gino. He's fantastic. Give him a nice round of applause. Oh, you're going to love this guy. We haven't been together in quite a while performing, and I'll tell you what, I love him.
He's his brother.
He'll speak for himself. Watch this.
All right. Gino Cabella. Well, welcome to the show. It's your first time at our show.
So
welcome. Where's Lalouche? He left. All right. Well, you know.
I know all about him because I was backstage talking to him.
Oh, okay.
He told me about these eyes.
These eyes.
That's who.
Because we were singing
against
Sue's song.
He knows all about music. He even knows
just
about the
just want to make sure you're following the program. Okay.
He asked me to come out. I'm still talking.
What do you
That's all I got to say now. Gino's up.
What do you want to do for us, Gino?
I'm
going
to do some Tom Jones.
Tom Jones. Yeah, girls like Tom Jones?
You look great.
The voice you hear is, can you get a shot of our guys at Bonnie? That's the voice you hear. There she is. That's all our guests. You get everybody? All right, Dave went around the. Okay, wait, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Gino, you're Randazzo, right?
I'm ready. It's late, and I really must leave you alone. I feel such a long way from home. Yes, I know that this love is still new, and I promise it's gonna be true. Please let me stay, don't you send me away, oh no, no. Tell me, baby, that you need me. Say you'll never leave me. Our love needs night. Though I know my heart is aching, but until the dawn is breaking, love needs night. Something is burning inside. Something that can't be denied. Let you out of my sight, darling. Love me tonight. I've waited so long for the girl of my dreams to appear, but now I can hardly believe that you are really here. Here in my arms you belong. How can this feeling be wrong? Darling, be kind, for I'm out of my mind over you. Tell me, baby, that you need me. Say you'll never leave me. Our love needs light. Don't I know my heart is aching, but until the dawn is breaking, love me tonight. Something is burning inside. Something that can be denied. I can get you out of my sight, darling. Love me tonight.
That's a treat.
I gotta tell you.
Yeah.
I'm watching all the backfields in motion over here. The Cabella's got the backfields going on here.
Who knew? I never knew.
Gino, where you been hiding your brother? Gino with Cabella over here. What a team you guys
are. Where's his brother been hiding him?
Well, who's whoever's... You guys are a great team, I'll tell you.
They got me out of the home.
Dean and Tom.
Thank you.
Manon. That's... Well, you're coming back in the show, too.
Thank you.
You'll be back again.
Thank you so much.
You're
Thank
welcome. You. Okay.
Come on.
Gino Cabella.
And he's got the moves. He's got the same moves.
I told
guys,
you.
These guys have yours together, don't you?
Is it Joey?
Yeah. Joey.
Okay, Joey Vincent, come on. Let's see the backfield. What do you got going on over here? Okay, we got to get the music first. Okay. All right. Tell me when you're ready. He's ready.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Blues Brothers Rhythm and Blues Review. I'm sorry my brother Jake cannot be with us tonight, as he is on an extended vacation at the Cook County Correctional Facility in Joliet, Illinois. However, I'm sure you will enjoy our show. Thank you very much. Coming to you on a dusty road. Good buddy, I got a truckload. And when you get it, now you got some. Now don't worry, cause I'm coming. I'm a soul man. Yeah, I'm a soul man. Everybody sing, I'm a soul man. Hey, I'm a soul man. Throw you a rope and I'll pull you in. Give you hope and be your only boyfriend. Yeah, yeah, I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Now, I can see just by looking around this room that you people are so full of soul that you want to jump up, jump on the tables, kick your drinks over, and go absolutely crazy. But I'll settle for a little hand clapping. How's that? Come on out. Woo! Well, I feel so good. Everything is sounding high. Better take it easy, cause this place is on fire. Been a hard day, and I don't know what to do. Help me, baby, I can talk to you. And I'm so glad you made it. So glad you made it. You got to give me some loving. You got to give me some loving. You got to give me some loving every day. Oh, the Blues Brothers.
Joey Vincent, let me tell you. He's not 40 anymore. You know how hard it is to dance and sing? You all right there?
Well, it's after being stuck in the house for a few months.
That's not... You try singing that song and doing all those steps. You're going to make it, right?
I should have rehearsed that. I think I pulled a muscle. I'm going to drag...
Joey Vincent.
I'm going to drag myself back over here.
You know, there is so much talent we get on this show that you don't... that people get to recognize and appreciate. Thank you so much. You are coming back in the show.
Yes, I am, unless they do a post-mortem.
Okay. JoeyVincent.us. All right, before Dino comes up, we're going to hear a word from our sponsor. Here's Chris Rendazzo with
it. When it comes to homeowner problems, Shannon can give you a quick and fair cash offer. You could sell it yourself or sell through a realtor, which means that you will need to open your house to strangers. Going it on your own or through a realtor may take months or even as long as a year. Or going with Shannon will take less than a month. So you can call Shannon 215-814-0785 to schedule www.callshannon.com.
With Shannon.
Carmen Dottoli Tree Service and Landscaping specializes in tree climbing services. Carmen Dottoli Tree Service and Landscaping is fully insured with over 60 years experience and do tree trimming, topping, tree and stump removal, and storm damage removal. So look no further. You've found your tree guy to handle that large, dangerous tree that you need removed or trimmed. Carmen Dottoli Tree Service also does landscaping and delivers firewood. For a free estimate, call 609-617-TREE-TREE-TREE-TREE. At reasonable rates, call 609-617-3333.
Welcome back to the Patti Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci, and the Gang Show. And give Patti a round of applause for putting these beautiful shows together.
Oh, you know what? We have
a lot of work.
Thank you. It's a lot of phone work. It's a lot of texting, and it's a lot of email. But look, isn't it worth it?
No matter how you look at it, like it's a lot of work.
I feel like the proud mother every Wednesday. Look at all these great... I mean, there's so much talent, and you guys get to see it all here. We put something different on every week, and we are at the Palace Diner every Wednesday. We start, for those of you in our listening audience, about 7 o'clock. And, you, of course, you could hear it on Thursday night on Cruising 92.1, along with the video on the Faccia Libre. Gabish.
Who's that beautiful girl sitting in front of us?
Facebook. My mother, Felicia, one of our directors. There you are. I think fell in love with Tom Jones all over again. I'm not sure.
Look how cute she looks. Look how cute you look.
There you go.
Look how
Mama.
Cute you look.
And you ready, La Luch, for Dino Anthony?
Come on, Dino.
Come on, Dino. Come on, Linda.
Thank you.
What do you have for us this time?
Oh, this time, I like to do an Elvis Presley song. We have any Elvis Presley fans out here?
We love Elvis.
And this was a gold record, but it's like one of my favorites. I always love this song.
Okay, take it away then, Chris Fendazzo.
You lied to keep me dangling on the string, because you know without you my life wouldn't be the thing. So I beg you, please don't drag that string around. Oh no, well what if it should break? What would I do then? Baby, keep that string up off the ground. Oh yeah, remember my heart. It's tied to the other end. Oh, yes, I'm your puppet. My heart is in your hand. One twist of the wrist, and I've jumped to your command. So I beg you, please, don't drag that string around. Oh, no. If it should break, tell me, what would I do then? Baby, keep that string up off the ground. Oh yeah, remember my heart is tied to the other end. Oh, I feel inside me, as sure as anything. One day I'll mean more to you than puppet on the string. So I beg you, please don't drag that string around. Oh no. Well, what if it should break? Tell me, what will I do then? I keep that string up off the ground. Oh yeah, remember my heart is tied to the other end.
He does the best Elvis ever.
You know what's nice? I love the hair all in the front, flopping around. When you ran, I love this. It's longer.
But that's all his hair.
I love it all.
Because we're Italian, you know. We eat that pasta for all stuff.
And look at your hair. Your hair is gorgeous.
Say that one.
Jelly, all are welcome here at the palace. You don't have to have your name end in the vowel. Everybody's. We can't wait to see everybody.
A-E-I-O-U. I remember that from elementary school.
And sometimes why?
Yeah, right.
So you are coming back. Dino Anthony.
He's coming back.
You're coming back in the show again.
I can't wait.
On the Faccia Libre, on Faccia
it's
Book.
It's a pleasure to be back. Okay. I hope you folks are having a good time, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Dino. La Luchura.
Wait, come on. Hey, you know something? This is our 61st year in show business, and I have a new album coming out, and this is on the album. It's called By Love Possessed the Mind.
Okay.
It's going to be on there.
All right.
It's with Marianne, and I'm writing a song called Patio.
From the moment that we caressed, by love possessed was I. From the moment we kissed, all my plans to resist were replaced by your side. Your lips were warm on mine. I tried so not to care. Then suddenly I cared too much. All my fears seemed to come to rest. By love possessed was I. When your arms held me tight, should I question the night? Should I ask myself why? I only know I need you so. And when the end the valley or somewhere atop the
song.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was originally recorded by Junior and the 4Js. Now it's done by Billy and the Essentials, our newest album, By Love Possessed Am I. I might call the album that title.
By Love Possessed Am I?
Yeah, I gotta catch my breath now. You know, when you're 76, it's not easy doing this.
Is that what you are now?
Yeah, I gotta go over and rest.
76 and show business over 60 years.
People ask me, how are you 70? I started when I was 12 years old. I had my first record out when I was 13. And I wrote it. And I wrote it. I started as a writer. But that's how I did it. And now I got to go to rest.
Okay.
That's why I don't talk a lot.
Well, we're going to go to a commercial so you can rest. Right before we bring up Gino Cabella, we're going to go to a commercial.
He's coming up again?
Yes. Take it away, Chris Randazzo.
When on a Wildwood vacation, it's location, location, location. The Island Breeze Motel is located just steps away from the world-famous Wildwood Boardwalk. And free beaches located on the corner of 26th and Surf Avenues in North Wildwood. Park your car free and enjoy your vacation with no streets to cross. Enjoy our pool and kiddie pool. Call the Island Breeze Motel right now at 609-522-2700 to book your vacation. That's 609-522-2700 for the Island Breeze Motel.
I want to acknowledge some of our guests that will be on a future show. Chris Darren is here this evening. Chris, welcome. And Sonny Barry is here. Is there anybody that sings that I'm missing? Joe Miller is here. Joe Miller will be on a future show. Joe, your hair really got long. I'm telling you, it's as long as longer than mine, I think. I don't. You know, that looks great. I love it. You're in a ponytail and you're very in. I got to tell you, you look terrific.
And by the way, the Times might be coming here. The Times that's so in love. might be coming here. Just I'll let you know because I'm involved in writing some songs for them. So we
so we'd love to have them. That would be
and we got
wonderful.
Some things going on. And this guy coming up here is unbelievable. And I got to go off the stage because he blew me away.
Gino Cabella, come on up. Come on, Gino. Another Cabella. Two Cabellas.
A lot of talent in this family.
What do you have this time?
She's a lady.
She's a lady. Oh, my God. Look, it's Bonnie's song. Chris Randazzo, do it, baby.
Well, she's all you ever want. She's the kind of like to float and take the dinner. But she always knows her place. She's got style, she's got taste. She's a winner. She's a lady. Whoa, 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 she's a lady. Talking about my little lady. And the lady is mine. Well, she's always in the way. Always something that's the same. What a blessing. I can leave her all alone, though she's okay alone and then messy. She's a lady. Whoa, 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 she's a lady. Talking about my little lady. And the lady's mine. Don't she never ask for much. And I don't refuse her. Always treat her with respect. I never will refuse her. What she's got is hard to find. And I don't want to lose her. Help me build her out. Come and sing her by the play. Hey, hey, hey. Good God. Well, she knows what I'm about. She can take what I can shout. And that's not easy. But she knows me through and through. And she knows just what to do and how to release me. She's a lady. Whoa, 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 she's a lady. Talking about my little lady. And the lady is mine. Yeah, 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 she's a lady. Listen to me, people, she's a lady. A little lady, and the lady's mine. Oh, 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 she's a lady. I can't live without my little lady.
That's Gino!
Gino Cabella!
Cabella!
Woo. That's amazing! Yeah. That's amazing!
Now, when you dance and sing, are you out of breath like Joey Vincent over here?
I can't answer.
You can't answer. Well, take a rest. We'll get you up one more time.
Thank you.
He'll give you a little rest, okay?
Thank you so much.
Gino Cabella.
He's working hard here. Come on, give him a round of applause.
For the girls, that
that's
was
a lot of hard working.
All right, Joey Vincent, did you catch your breath now?
I'm okay now.
You feel a little better? And
I'm
another jacket?
Good.
We have all these great jackets.
Yeah.
Look how nice you look.
Well, thank you.
He didn't get that at Crass Brothers because Crass Brothers is no longer here.
Now you're all set.
Thank you very
you're
much.
What do you want to do for us now?
Well, this is a little interesting because this is a song. You guys remember the song Yakety Yak?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, Yakety Yak had a sax solo in it by a guy named King Curtis. And another sax player heard that solo and thought it was so cool, he decided to write a song just based on that. The sax player was Boots Randolph, and the song is Yakety Sax. Hit it, boys! Let's go! We'll be right back. what you're thinking. Can he play it faster? You want to hear it faster? Do you want to hear it faster? All right, boys, let's go.
So, you know what happened? At least when he was dancing before, his face wasn't red. You were only out of breath. Your face actually turned red.
I'm not surprised. I should see the rest of me.
Well, let's see. Wow, that was great. By the way, for those of you in our listening audience, that was real trumpet he was playing. It's called Yakety
Trumpet. Give a little toot, Joe. A little toot in the horn. Yeah.
Real trumpet, JoeyVincent.us.
And on this show, everything's live. We don't lip sync.
You know what? We're going to call this show tonight Testosterone. Because there's three males that are unbelievable. Thank you.
Yeah, I can't wait till you start bringing the chicks up again.
Well, they'll be here. They will be here. Okay. Joey Vincent, thank you so much.
I'm going to take my stuff with me here.
All right, now.
Dino Anthony. Come on up. We have a mic for Dino? You got the spray? We lost the mic. There it is, and it's all spritzed.
Thank you.
I sprayed.
You're sweating, huh?
Are you sweating to the oldies?
Get a shot of everybody, if you can.
I see. I think she's in love with my brother, she said.
Oh. Oh, my goodness. You guys having a nice time right here at the palace? Dean made it real nice for us in here, and I understand they're going to do big things here in the future, and we'll keep it a surprise, but you'll see what's going to go on. What would you like to do for us, Robert?
I'd love to do a Jim Croce tune. You know, something different.
You got it.
Uptown's got its hustlers, Bowery got his bums. Well, 42nd Street got Big Jim Walker. He's a bullshooting son of a gun. Yet he's big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse. And you better believe they sing a different kind of story when a Big Jim hit the floor. They say he don't stuck on Superman's cape. He don't spin to the wind. You don't pull the mask off an unknown ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. I don't do that. I've a dee 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 dee.
Well, out of South Alabama, come a country boy. You see, he's looking for a man named Jim. I am a poor shooting boy, my name is Willie McCoy. But back home, they call me Slim. Yeah, I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street. Bought my old drop-top Cadillac. Well, after he took all my money, he made some funny. But I'm gonna get my money back. Hey, everybody say, Jack, don't you know that you? You don't tug on Superman's cape, no. You don't spin in the wind. You don't pull the mask off an unknown razor. And you don't mess around with Jim. My little doo-ba-da-ba-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Well, the hush fell over the boom room, cause baby, now Papa had no more street. And when the cutting was done, the only part that was a phony was the soles of a big man's feet. And he was shot about 100 places, but he was shot in a couple of more. And you better believe this time a different kind of story when Big Jim hit the floor. One more time now. They say you don't stand on Superman's cape. You don't spin into the wind. You don't pull the mask off an unknown danger. And you don't mess around with me. Yeah, Big Jim got his badge. Find out where it's at. Not hustling people stream, do you? If you do got you, get a custom made food. Hey, you don't turn on Superman's cape, no. You don't spin the wind. You don't pull the mask off an unknown danger. And you don't mess around with slip.
Thank you.
Nice job.
That was great. Yeah, I love all the movements. All you guys are dancing. It's like terrific. You should see my view back here.
can you
should all be where I am. It's so cute.
Can you imagine when they were 3 years old and they were doing those steps around the house?
When I was 3 years old.
And you look like that, right? Little wind-up toys.
I used to Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
I guess you did. Fran would know if you Scooby-Dooed. We don't know, but Fran will tell us.
That's true. Okay.
All right. Bring up your brother again.
Okay. I'd love to do that. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my brother, Gino Cabella.
Gonna fire, you shoot me right. I'm gonna love the way you fight. Now you found the secret code I use to wash away my lonely blues. Well, no, I can't deny or lie, cause you're the one that makes me fly.
You know what you are, you are.
Sex bomb, sex bomb. You're my sex bomb. Baby, you can turn me on. And once you turn me on,
give it
sex bomb, sex bomb. You're my sex bomb. Baby, you can turn me on. And baby, you can turn me on. Now don't get me wrong, ain't gonna do you no harm.
No.
The love's for ballin', and you can shoot it far. Help me ignite the love you say.
Ow!
Love and then holding me tight.
Hold me tight, darling.
Now let me explode, although you know the move to go to sex and slow.
Slow, baby.
And I must confess to those who say that you ain't all that. I say sex bomb, sex bomb. You're my sex bomb. And baby, you can turn me out when I need to be turned on. Sex bomb, sex bomb.
You're my sex love. Maybe you can turn me out. Maybe you can turn me out.
Sex
bomb. You got to turn me out. You got to turn me out. Give me more and more and counting up the score. You can turn me inside out and upside down. You can make me feel real deal.
Uh-huh.
And I can give it to you anytime because you're mine. Hell, sex bomb, come on, sex bomb. Baby, you can turn me on when I need to be turned on. Sex bomb, sex bomb, you're my sex bomb. And baby, you can turn me on. Turn me on. Good guy. Sex me, baby. Sex me, baby. Good guy. Sex me, baby. And baby, you can turn me on. And baby, you can turn me on.
She's a little shy,
Bonnie. Oh, boy, she's got to turn me on.
She's
got to turn me on. Thank you.
Gino Cabella, along with Bonnie getting into the act. That's our show. Robert Cabella, come on up. Joey Vincent, come on up. We do it every Wednesday right here at the Palace Diner, 100 Route 73, where the circle used to be. Okay, here we go, guys.
It's the Patti, Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci show. What you doing? It's the Patti, Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci show. Come to cruising. Billy, he's the most. Patti's streaming coast to coast. Together we will greet you.
Yes, Billy, my co-host.
Yeah. The gang's all here and we all want to share.
Here at cruising, here with friends and guests, and we suggest.
Yeah, baby.
Thank our guests Dino, Joey Vincent, and Gino. Thank you, Chris Renzazzo. Thank you, James. Thank you, David Virgilio, Felicia, and Joe Dorf. We'll be back next Wednesday. Joey said, keep the music in your soul
and the love in your heart.
Thank you very much. Drive safe. Good night.